Good morning, everybody, and welcome to our webinar today on hosted data management, how exploration and mining companies can benefit from outsourcing their data management. I'm Lerelle Bom, Business Development Manager at maxgeo. Everybody knows that drilling and sampling data can be difficult to manage on an ongoing basis. We've all been in the situation where spreadsheets are emailed from inbox to inbox. Correct versions of data is questionable and compiled clean data is difficult to lay your hands on. How do we streamline the flow of data, improving the efficiencies around data capture and integration to a central system, reducing time and costs, and ensuring that your organisation has access to quality compliant data? How do we provide transparency to data and remove that black box syndrome of, we know we've got a database, but we're unable to use it and the DBA is not here today? I will be giving a summary of the maxgeo hosted environment, and there are many reasons why companies should consider outsourcing their data management. In 2020, the exploration and mining industry deserves the efficiencies that data science can provide, a big one being cloud-based data management. According to Gartner, by 2021, 75% of databases will be run in the cloud. MaxGeo began hosting databases in our environment approximately 5 years ago. Back then, it was a very manual process with our clients did not have access to a browser. I will go through each one of these areas in more details in the following slides. So a big one is our solution is browser-based. DataShed 5 allows browser-based access to users so they can log on and view their data from wherever they are, at site, at the office, or maybe at the airport lounge. You can see here that this is giving us a lovely spatial view of our drill holes and the ability to be able to interrogate each one of those drill holes and find out about the metadata in relation to those particular holes. We have no need to ask the database administrator to send us the relevant information. DataShed 5 can give access to all stakeholders across the organisation, whether it is the managing director wanting to keep abreast of the projects, the progress of the projects, maybe the exploration manager making decisions within minutes of the assay data coming back from the laboratory, or the field technicians that are loading their data on an ongoing basis. The next thing, a big benefit to this solution, is the integration that it allows for. DataShed 5 integrates with other MaxGeo products, including LogChief. So data can be created in your logging application and validated at the point of collection. LogChief has the ability to use the MX Sync tool that will then synchronize your data directly through to your database that is located in the hosted environment. Similarly, we can create our planned collars in whatever modeling package that you are using, and they can be pulled back from the database into LogChief, ensuring that all the hole IDs and the plan coordinates and surveys are correct from the initiation of the drilling program or the day's drilling. So as soon as that data is captured, it's all validated at the point of collection and then synchronized back to your master database, ready to be utilized immediately. Other integration that we have here is from the Index Hub. So if you're using an EasyGyro TM14 or a Sprint IQ downhole survey tool, that data that can be collected in the hub environment can be moved directly across to your database. The proved data will be polled on 15-minute intervals and directly integrated into your database. Again, allowing for that real-time access to the data and being able to make those business decisions in real time rather than that typically delayed scenario while you collect all the data in relation to that particular drilling program. So all this automation is providing additional efficiencies and reducing costs in that hosted environment. So also we have a lot of automation that can be very easily set up within the maxgeo hosted environment. So one of those that has been a particular benefit is the automation of the loading of the assay batches from the laboratory. So those assay batches are sent directly from the laboratory to the client hosting queue. And once they hit that queue, our automatic assay loader will extract that batch from the email inbox, and that will automatically run the specific client QC policies over the assay batch. If the QC is failed, the batch will be quarantined, retaining those failed results in the database, but that will require further interrogation from the geologist. And if the batch is passed, then the assays become immediately available in the DataSheet 5 online environment. So those QC policies that have been set up within the assay management component of DataSheet 5 allows for the customization of QC in relation to standards. The standards can be kept within two standard deviations, and also duplicates interrogate whether they are repeating correctly, and also the internal laboratory checks that are presented in that assay batch file from the laboratory. You might want to run some checks on your screen sizing, is 80% passing 75% microns. So we can customise that QC policy according to your requirements. So once all the validation has been completed and the assays are then available in DataSheet 5 to enable the calculation of intercepts. And so those intercepts can be calculated according to your intercepts package, which may allows you to customise how much waste or maximum cutoff grades, etc. So they will be then spatially available in DataSheet 5 for you to have a look at. So there's automation around assay file loading and the quality control just gives you that extra assurance around the loading of assays. So another great component of hosted management solution is the ability to be able to visualise data. I think in the past it's been, you know, again, I'll refer to that black box environment where users haven't had that ability to be able to visually keep a track on their data and report it on it on an ongoing basis. So here I have a generic report that is available in DataSheet 5. So it's a drill log audit report. So it's just looking at each of the drill holes, and it is giving a nice summary of the data for each of those geology components, your alteration, the orange signifying that the data set is not complete to the end of the hole. Red is there's no data at all. So we can tell that none of these drill holes actually have had any standard samples applied. And green telling us that the data has been captured to the end of the hole. So a great tool for someone at management level to get a nice overview of the project status of their drilling program. Additionally, we have some nice visuals. Here we have a drill log report. having a look at the mineralisation down the hole, it becomes very evident when you can have a nice visual of it, and then looking at the geology around that. Additionally, we have some dashboards. So this is a drilling summary dashboard. So it gives us the ability to store your drilling contract and the schedule of rates. So once we select our parameters, our date range, we can interrogate the total metres drilled per shift and the cost of those metres on an ongoing basis. We can have a look at the drill hole progress. We can see the planned depth and the current depth, because we have a flow of those drilling plots automatically being shifted into the database. And at the end of the month, that's making it very easy to reconcile with that drilling contractor's invoice, because we already have all that information collated. So we can also export this information to an Excel spreadsheet if required. Also in DataShed 5, we have a QC dashboard. So this is just a quick plot of a couple of standards. So it gives options to be able to plot two standards up at once, and that is very handy when we look at the scenarios where standards are often misallocated as the wrong standard ID, and it allows us to identify that standard is in fact being mislabeled. So can keep an ongoing status of your QC on an ongoing basis. And of course, we have that spatial view. We can see our drill hole collars points. And here I have a simple map layer with the purple holes being air core, orange, yellow diamond, and green RC. So I can spatially select based in this view. And I also can click on any drill hole point and get all the metadata and also a tenement location, and I can get all the tenement details in regards to relinquish dates and start dates and so on and so forth. Along with the hosted data management solution comes an expert team that consists of more than 10 geologists that specialise in database administration. We also have many support staff that specialises in fields such as SQL, data science, IT and GIS. And within this solution, they are all available to utilise their knowledge and enhance that hosted experience. When you become a hosted client, you'll be assigned an experienced global geological database administrator who will feel like part of your team. They will be in communication with you on an ongoing basis for any of the components that may not be automated. So this is when their particular attention to detail will become evident. And you know, people in these positions require a depth of knowledge in areas such as grid and survey transformations. We've all been in that state where there's confusion around magnetic north and how's that to be transformed and stored. They can create calculated intercepts packages and desurvey coordinates. They also have the ability to be able to export data in file formats applicable for reporting to the department and also for QC reporting. So those everyday jobs that just require that real attention to detail and knowledge about your data, and also those tools that are available to them to complete those tasks. Also, something that is a part of our life in the exploration industry is the compilation of historical and open source data. So we have a very good set of tools that makes that process a lot more streamlined and efficient. So we have members of our hosting team in Brisbane, here in Fremantle, in Perth, Western Australia, in our Johannesburg office, and also in our Vancouver office. So if your particular consultant that's been assigned to you is not available, you can get assistance from someone in one of our offices at any day, day or night. So our questions that I get often asked, you know, junior explorers, they want to be able to reduce their cost in relation to data management. And I think sometimes there's a lot of hidden costs in data management. You know, to be able to maintain a server and, you know, just run that server, maintain it, and there's that move towards that no tin on-prem. So remove all those physical on-premise servers and be able to operate solely out of the cloud. So that's the way that things are heading in a rapid rate here in 2020. It's also the IT support if you have a database that's run on-premise that you have to pay for that. The continual maintenance of your IT infrastructure, also the backups, and ensuring that that backup is stored securely. It's all additional costs. Keeping your software and hardware upgraded is also another on-premise challenge that you need to have when you're maintaining your data on site or in your own office. So in the hosted environment, your data model will always be upgraded with all the new functionality when it's been released. And so therefore you never get left with some archaic data structure that is of no use to anybody and not industry compliant any longer. So you want to ensure you're always running with the most compliant data management system and embracing any new functionality that comes to the table and is released by a software company. And, of course, then you've got the database administrator wages. So if you're employing someone 5 days a week to do perhaps a job that is only taking 2 or 3 days a week, the hosting environment gives you the ability to utilise the services of an experienced DBA when required, so on an as-needed basis. So I think that brings great flexibility to the solution that you can access that person any day, any time. And along with that automated process of the data flowing automatically from your data capture tools and your automatic assay loading, you know, it's very easy to be self-managed, this data management system, therefore further reducing costs. Also, the training that you would have to go through onboarding new database staff, that is also eliminated with a hosted solution. So it's rapid deployment. So it's a very common occurrence that the drill rig's on the way. You know, the unpleasant memories of the last drilling program in regards to the inefficiencies around data capture using Excel spreadsheets and difficulties with validation and transparency of data are still at the top of your mind. The need to improve this process for the ongoing success of the business is a KPI you have set yourself. What do you do about it? Our generic hosted solution can be deployed quickly as there is no installation of software required on your premise. Training in regards to using Logchi for digital data capture and browser-based applications, DataShed 5, are all supplied via a series of videos allowing users flexibility in regards to training. And they can then re-watch those videos, and those same videos can be issued as a part of, an onboarding process for new staff that may join. You'll also find that due to our length of time in the market, a good percentage of geologists have had previous experience with our software, namely Logchi. So onboarding is made a very easy process. You can be up and ready to capture data and synchronise into your new maxgeo hosted database very quickly, making the process of collection and analysis of this very valuable data a pleasant one. So reducing your risk. Your data is your most valuable asset. You need to have the confidence that you have an industry standard data management system that can cater with data from all stages of the life cycle of the project, from grassroots at exploration right through to the production environment. Your data will be stored securely in our AWS environment, Amazon Web Service. The data, the system is scalable for rapid growth. So while you're a junior, a hosted environment may be perfect, but as you progress into that real mid-tier producer, maybe you've made a company decision that you wish to move the database in-house. And so this can be achieved very easily with the purchase of the DataShed administration software, and that database, your company database, can then be shifted into an on-premise location. So that need to be able to store that secure and compliant data, lowering your risk.